London lies around the bend. My journey is finally at an end. Joanna, I felt you watching over me as I fought the perils of the sea and almost drowned in my own misery. Joanna, I sailed the oceans of the world and fathomed the depths of its seas to recover a treasure worthy of your love for me. Soon, my dear, we shall be wed. All of our dreams will come true. This priceless treasure will see us through.
A seafaring lad, he'll do just fine. Put on a show, Sweeney. It's time to shine. Easy shaving for a penny, as good as you will find any. Come in, good sir, come in. In all of London town, there ain't a shaving shop around that'll polish anyone off as well as I do. Have a seat, sir. I'll be right with you.
Welcome to tonight's watch, lads. Name's Fowler. That's Inspector Fowler to you lot. Looks like we have another missing toff on our ends. A young sailor by the name of Marks vanished, and I smell murder. Best get inside the watch house and prepare for our investigation.
It's a good time to visit London, what with the weather being so fine. This is it, at last. Well done. Who knows what this means? What are we supposed to do with this?
You're bucking for a promotion, aren't ya? Curious. Very curious. This seems interesting. Do us proud. We might need that later. Looks like rain.
But then again, it's London, so that shouldn't be a surprise. Graduated top of your class. Good luck with it. Seems like a large number of sailors take up this habit. This is it, at last. Why, this is easy. We're going to have to make sense of this. Does that really make sense to you? This won't be a problem for me, but I'll let you figure it out. I'll let you mull this one over. Let's figure this out. Looks like a storm's brewing. I got something else to do. Why don't you sort this out? Nicely done. I wonder where this is used. Self-respecting bloke would get married without being properly employed. Leave no stone unturned. You never know what kind of evidence you'll find. Thank you. You're bucking for a promotion, aren't you? The sailor's hat. Well done. We found all the evidence we're looking for. Let's put these pieces together and see what kind of picture starts to emerge. The cutter snipes are saying a bloke fitting a description of Mark was last seen hanging around Fleet Street. Who knows what he was after? But it looks like someone had other plans for him.
Mark, my dear, how I miss you. I need no fortunes or treasures. Your love is what I most value. My heart continues to yearn. I pray for your swift return.
She drives me mad. What does she see in that seafaring lad? Can't she see that I'm the better man? The patrons of my church will understand. Soon she'll be under my command. We'll be wed soon, don't you forget it. The invitations have been sent out. You won't regret it. Look into my eyes. Refusing my proposal would be unwise.
You lecherous old fool, get away! Keep your dirty hands to yourself. You are not the man you portray. Calling yourself a man of God, you are nothing but a filthy fraud!
Turns out, Mark was carrying a costly pearl necklace that was intended for his fiancée, Joanna. We don't know what happened to him after he left Fleet Street. But neither he nor the necklace made it to Joanna. That much we do know. It's time to pay Joanna a visit and see if there's more to her than a pretty face.